actually. I'm about to go get this fast cardio in. Better go walk with Josh. Get the body moving. Come back and hit the gym.
A little early morning workout. Hit the fasted cardio already. Got that. I feel like The Rock this morning. That's how he does it at least.
Right?
He gets his, yeah, he does like his
cardio at
3:30. He's up at like 4:30, something like that. Probably, I don't know, it varies, but he'd be getting up, doing his fasted cardio, eating breakfast, you know, having like a little protein shake, something like that. And then he'll go work out, and it's all before like 6 o'clock, probably before like right now, but we're still about to get that.
Shout out to the best city, New York City.
You know
what I'm talking about? NYC? Anyone? NYC?
No.
All right,
yo, this shit about to go crazy, bruh.
Let's go.
This shit about to go crazy.
We gotta turn the fucking sun on.
What's going on, yo?
Who turned the sun off?
Oh my gosh.
What do you want? You want to start with some dumbbell incline?
Like press? Like dumbbell shoulder press?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, we're doing fucking. I don't know why. I keep thinking we're doing chest. I don't know why.
Friday. Yeah. All right, yo. Not gonna waste your time. Not gonna waste our time. We about to get in there, get this workout in. Not even put them in my routine, but I'm so happy I started training them. Because I had an injury a while ago back in high school that fucked up my shoulder. I think it's because I just wasn't balanced with my lifting. So try to stay balanced, make sure you hit every body part, every muscle group, or else, you know, you might risk injury, or you might risk chicken legs or having no shoulders. So you better watch out for that too. Will I see you again? Day is about to go crazy. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I have so much energy.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, so I want to touch on that subject though. I feel like people let their anger control, like they don't even control their anger just like controls them, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like, I mean, it's definitely like, yeah, I mean, everybody's different and shit. And like anger and temper is definitely different for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
But I would say try and get that shit under control, because I used to be that same way. Like I would just get mad as fuck no reason. Like,
I feel you.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe my like testosterone was just like extremely high for no reason or something. But I don't know. I just wouldn't let that shit like get the best of you.
For sure. You said, I think you probably said it best. What'd you say earlier? You use like, you know, you gotta control your anger. Don't let your anger control you.
Yeah, don't let like, you know, don't let anything really control you. I mean, obviously there's limits and stuff where things will just control you, and that's just how it's gonna be. But then you gotta look at it like that's just how it's gonna be.
Yeah,
like
control how you react to it. Like you can't control what's going on, like the external stuff. Like this, we've got to hit some badass traffic. So I ain't mad. So we got probably another 10 minutes on this drive now.
Nah, not even.
Oh, now we're chilling.
Like five. See? It's not even that bad of traffic. There's just somebody pulled over.
Just control
over
how you react.
Everybody's rubbernecking. They're all like, whoa, what's going on?
Holy.
Got off to a fucking great start, though. What time did we get up? I didn't even realize, yo. Like 4:45.
Well, yeah, crank out at 4:45. I snoozed my alarm until like 4:55. Yeah, I see. Well, actually, your text was
5:03.
So probably like 5:03.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Who's counting? Nah, but we was up, so it's all good.
Guess you're
good. Yeah, about to get some food in, had to work.
And I'm gonna start trying to post like a video a week or something like that on Instagram. Yeah, so.
Hell yeah.
Just to, you know, just get some exposure and
feel that. Help some people out.
Help some people out, you know.
Oh, and y'all, happy afternoon. Just out here right now. About to show you my next meal that I'm about to eat real quick. It's just like a chicken salad. It's gonna be pretty simple.
We gotta have some chicken,
also have these, I also have this fat sweet potato in here cooking up. And then I'm gonna whip up a big salad too. Just wanted to show y'all what we eating this big old sweet potato, chicken, this salad. The salad, honestly, not a huge fan. I didn't know it was red cabbage. I'm not a huge fan of cabbage, but on the chicken here, we got some of this spicy sauce right here. Hopefully it's good. I've never tried it before, but about to eat this up. And then honestly, probably make like another meal, a light one. And then I'll probably have like my big yogurt bowl. I love the yogurt bowls. They're like, I don't know, they're just freaking fire. But yeah, so I'm gonna eat this up, do some homework, chill out. You already know, only up, baby. Let's get it.
As you guys know, it's only up. Thanks for tuning in. Go ahead, if you made it this far in the video, go ahead, drop a like. If you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and do so. Let me know if you're watching the videos, and you know, I know you guys. Hit us up, Instagram, Snapchat. Stay tuned for more. Another video next week. Love y'all. Take care. I'm trying to talk here!